Hello everyone, welcome to this new module. In this module, we will be creating a new organizational account. Esri offers the chance to create an organizational account with a 21-day trial, granting access to many tools not available with the public account. So, as you may already know, we are currently on the homepage of our public account. If we look at the top panel, in the top bar, there is the option Overview. We will create our organizational account from there. Let's click on Overview. Now we are on the Overview page where we can review some of the features offered by this application. We could go to Pricing to check the prices of different accounts, but for now, we will click on Sign Up for a free trial. This page outlines the 21-day trial, giving us an opportunity to use some of the features available with a full organizational account. This trial lets us create fully functional, interactive web maps. We can use analysis tools and data-driven mapping styles to gain deeper insights into our data. Now, let's click on Sign Up for a free trial. This brings us to a form where we need to fill out some important information to create our account. I will do this with my details and you should do it with yours. These are just basic details: name, last name, the company you work for, etc. At the end of the form, we need to check the box indicating that we authorize Esri and its distributors to contact us. Click on Submit. We are then redirected to a page where we are asked to open our email and click on Activate Your Trial. Once we click on Activate Your Trial, we will be redirected to a new page where we need to create additional information. These details are more general and include a username and the password we will use every time we log in. It will also ask for a security question and answer, and we need to accept Esri's terms. After a few moments, our trial will be activated, giving us access to the organizational account, which we will use for the next part of the course. So we are now on this confirmation page where the trial activation is confirmed and it provides a direct link to start using the account. We are welcomed and given some information, such as adding members and other functionalities. We are now on our organization's main page. Here we have some basic details, including the credits we have, the members of our organization, and the licenses available for use. We are utilizing a 21-day trial of the organizational account, which grants us 2 licenses for each add-on to distribute throughout the trial period. Selecting Manage Add-on Licenses takes us to the Licenses tab, where more detailed information is shown and specific license management can be handled. The ArcGIS Pro Advanced section reiterates the distribution, one assigned license, one available, from a total of two. This section also specifies compatible user types. Choosing Manage ArcGIS Pro Settings directs you to a section where various aspects of the ArcGIS Pro environment can be configured for our organization. These configurations include adjusting settings to allow or restrict members from using ArcGIS Pro offline, as well as setting the duration before the system notifies users about upcoming license expirations. Selecting Manage takes us to the Manage ArcGIS Pro Advanced section, which displays members assigned to the ArcGIS Pro Advanced license and their corresponding activity. Make sure your license is activated in this section so your account can download ArcGIS Pro. Once the license is activated, the software becomes available for download and full access. To begin this process, click on your user profile in the upper right corner and select the trial download option. This action will redirect you to the download page. Scroll down slightly to find the ArcGIS Pro download option. After downloading and installing the software, Visopo, you will be prompted to enter your credentials. If the credentials are correct, you will gain access to the software. Thank you for your attention today. See you next time.